Welcome back to Fallout 4, ladies and gents.
How are you?
Oh, hi.
I'm new around here. Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. Any place you want me to pitch in?
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure.
Okay then, interrupting my little spiel like that. Anyway, welcome back to Fallout 4. So in the last video, we did a whole bunch of stuff for the Minutemen and the Brotherhood. And now we are going to, after I assign this lady something... Here, I'll send you to this guard post. There we go. We are gonna be doing the Lost Patrol, which is another Brotherhood quest. We're gonna be going over to the Revere Satellite, which is near this place, which I'm dreading to go to because of the sentry bot that's there. In between videos, I basically went and crafted a whole bunch of stuff. I went and got some more items. What else did I do? Oh yeah, I also went and caved into my temptation and went and got a mod for it, and for Fallout 4 rather, that lets me wear my armor on top of my clothes. So at least I can wear this nifty little outfit along with my armor. And also I used like, come here dog.
Hey.
Come here dog. I used a few console commands to give, you know, my dog these. Come, stay, friggin' dog. Dog. Dog.
Over here.
Dog, I want to talk to you. Friggin', I have armor for you, actually. Where is it? Yay! Oh yeah, I was over, where was it? Here, the thicket excavations, where we were back in like my third video, or was it fourth video? I did, we were helping a guy called Sully Mathers clear the mine thing. And now I went, I was gonna go this way to do a side quest, and then I went back here, and then I realized, oh my god, it's full of bandits now. Well, raiders, actually. And as I went there, I basically killed a whole bunch of people. I found Sully Mathers, killed him as well, because he was hostile. He was shooting at me. Got a whole bunch of stuff, though. Got myself a combat rifle and a combat shotgun. Better from the boomstick, the double barrel that I have. I've been doing a whole bunch of stuff off camera. Namely, caving into a lot of my addictions and temptations and... Oh, what the balls? What is this? Storms? Well... It's the friggin'... Wow! This is weird weather! So every time there's a thunder or a lightning burst, there's like... I get rads? What the hell? Well, screw that then. Never mind, looks like we're here at the radio station. Or what used to be a radio station. What? Where? A legendary festering bloatfly. Oh god, super mutants. Ow. Oh my god, what? Come on. Eat it. Bang. Dead. What the hell? What was that? Did I just get poisoned? I think I got poisoned by that freaking bloatfly. That was completely and entirely dumb and a waste of time. Welcome back. It's actually properly just regular rain now, and not a rad thunderstorm that I just encountered just now. I'll follow that radio distress signal later. Is that a super? No, it's not. It's a decal. But I know now that this place is inhabited by super mutants, because I just heard one, and there is actually one standing over there. Oh god! Hi, you're back! You know what? I have better plans for you. Oh! Jerk. Okay. Alright, that's done with. Sorry about that. Right, so let's see, what should I use? I'm gonna use this. Cause these guys are painful and not a joke. Come on.
What's that?
Ow! Oh wow, there are a lot of them. Hold on a sec, need stim packs. Well, not stim packs, need stim pack singular. That should do me. Ow! Oh god, I'm on fire! Ah! This is a horrible idea. Whoa! Oh, grenade! Damn. Whoa. Okay, quick save. The bloatfly should still be around here somewhere. There it is. Well, I actually hit it in the wing, and I hit it in the wing again. And I was dead. Reload, please. I'd actually very much like to see what this thing has dropped, if I can. If I can find its corp- oh, there it is. Hello! Oh, that's interesting. Right, so I actually found this, I found a 50 cal pistol while I was raiding Thicket Excavation. And, quick save. And now hopefully I won't get blindsided by any stray grenades or... Because I'm gonna get up high.
What?
Uh-oh. Oh wow, no wonder. Ouch, 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 ouch. No wonder our dice, because one of them has a rocket launcher. I'm gonna need something else other than this. Yep, that's definitely a rocket launcher. The guy's gonna explode, the guy's gonna explode, the guy's gonna explode, the guy's gonna explode, the guy's gonna explode. There we go. The car is also probably gonna blow up. Oh god. Come here, Vats. Take it. Take it, point blank. Oh god, it's legendary. Okay, hold on a sec. It's like, you! Oh! Oh yeah! Ooh, that's nice. Yes, 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 yes. There's a... Okay, I'm gonna switch back to the other rifle. Oops, where is it? There it is. There are a couple of dudes that blew up around here somewhere. Oh, this guy just got bored. Bottle cap, nuke material, and a rack. Bored. Where's my dog? Is a better question to ask. Don't tell me he died via explosion. Please don't tell me he died via explosion. I will be very sad if he did. Dog meat, yoo-hoo, where are you? Where is he? Ah, no matter. I'll find him. Ouch, 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 ouch. I'll find him later. Ouch. Okay. At least I quick saved outside the place instead of inside. Yep. Okay, so the dude with the rocket launcher is up there. Yeah, that's the guy. Where are my weapons? Let's see. What do I want? Use that. See if I can't. Nope, I can't. Let's see if I can just take him out first. There he is. Oh no, that guy's up there. Oh! I jumped out of the way and I still got hit. Okay, I wish I had my power armor. If I had known, yeah. Oh god. Oh wow, that actually almost hit me. Jesus! Crap, dude! Oh god! I'm freaking running out of stimpaks just trying to kill this guy. Okay, wait, hold on. No, not the Mire. What the hell does Mire lurk? I can think guys run out of rockets. Okay, quick save right there, so I can pick up where I left off. Oh, dog. Hello. Ouch. Oops, no, didn't mean to eat that. Ouch. Owie. Hey, you! Take it up the ass, I guess. Gonna quickly equip that. Hold on one sec. Oh, done. And I'm gonna give myself some health using the two stim packs I have left. Let's get out the M. Let's get a delete Garan. Not really. You guys are all rock dumb, man. I wouldn't call this the future if your future consists of, you know, shooting me in the face. Just bat it up. I hit the tree. I'm freaking hitting the tree. Wonderful. Nice to know that a tree has a bigger hitbox than that super mutant. Quick save. Boom, headshot. Oh, shoot. Damn. Okay, where's that other guy that's shooting at me? Wow. I'm sorry, doggy. I'm sorry. Oh god, this is gonna be a repetitive loop, isn't it? There we go. Oops. Let's see, aid. What do we have? Okay, gonna quickly take cover behind some more trees. Until I can locate this fucker that's shooting me. Ooh. Speaking of. Oh god. Dog! Oh, okay, he's still alive, thank God. Oh, you're here, okay. Just gonna, one second, I'm just gonna switch to something a bit more powerful than this. Oops, wrong one. Where's my shot bumper? Oops. Damn it. Stop! Freaking, I hate the controls in this. Gonna quickly take cover behind this, because I think there's another guy up there somewhere. The Revere Satellite Array save. Yeah, now you're angry. Keep getting me, you dumb son of a cunt. Whatever the hell kind of insult was that. Oh, there's the guy. I'm gonna switch over to my other rifle for a second. Okay, it's that asshole. Okay, come on. Eat this! There's still a couple of hostiles. Where, though, is the question, is the key? Oh yes, thank you for the missile launcher. Oh, there they are. So here takes pot shots. I think that's it. Get rid of those rats coming from all the water. Ugh. Okay, I'm supposed to investigate this for something. I can't remember what. I think it was a quest. Was it a quest? Follow the radio investigate the oh wow, there's a lot of stuff to do. Okay, just gonna quickly check. Ooh.
Hell yeah.
Yay! Primarily marked. Oh, yay! This way? No, that way? Yes.
That's it.
Hell, that for a meager reward. Oh, hi, dog. Get out of my way. Okay, I'm supposed to investigate this. I'm assuming for something indoors. I'm probably gonna have to check every single shack. Yes, these are always nice. Oh no, I'm overburdened. God damn it. Drop that. What am I carrying? What's all this stuff that I'm carrying? Jesus. I'm gonna just drop that. Drop that, drop that, drop this. That and this, because those apparently are useless. I'll come back to them later. I swear. Probably, maybe, possibly. Ooh, there's a township nearby here. But first things first, you know, this takes priority. What the balls? Recoil compensated armor piercing bolt pipe rifle. Nah. It's an automatic too. Which I don't quite like. Oh, hello. Oh, hello, Scribe Ferris. Take those bullets. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, wait a minute, railway spikes. Doesn't that mean that there are railway rifles around here somewhere? Okay, I'm not gonna sunset holotype first. Oops, not here. Where is it? There it is. Oh, I forgot to level up.
This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker.
Bunker up north, huh? Search for other distress signals. Oh no, this is the distress signal that I found earlier, so listen to that no more. Search for other distress signals. So he meant Scribe Ferris mentioned something about a bunker to the north. Yeah, so there's actually a main highway over here. I'm gonna head latch onto this highway and just head north for a bit. Is that a... That's just a regular Mr. Handy. Ah, but that's not a regular Mr. Handy. That's a blood bug. Which I am going to destroy. Squish. Oh god! Yeah, I am running low on health so bad. Hello, Mr. Handy. Oh god!
Here we go.
You sound exactly...
Good day to you!
You sound exactly like my robot butler Codsworth.
Huh? Hello there! Good day to you!
I don't know. Basically mosquitoes. I hate mosquitoes. If you've lived in an Asian country before, my Asian viewers or Asian American viewers, yes. Mosquitoes suck! Oh god, rats, ow. This used to be a beachside resort or something. Yeah, they mentioned. Oop. Where? In this house? Okay. Exactly sneaking now, are we? Hello? This is exactly out of the other house down in Concord, actually. I have no idea what's here. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing of interest here. Just this town, man. Or what used to be a town. Autosave. Revere Beach Station. Hello, Raiders. I have absolutely the wrong weapons for this. I'm getting into so many fights today. I'm not even doing like my main objective, whatever that is. That was a grenade. Ow. Oh god. I'm gonna die. One more stray bullet and I'm dead. That's that guy solved. Okay, taking a break. Let's see, what else can I eat? Thou art most dead. Okay, I'm gonna pick off from their next videos because I have absolutely no fucking clue what I'm doing right now. So, before I discover that thing, thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel. Ah, they're shooting at me still. And, no, they're shooting at my dog. What are you doing, dog? And I'll see you guys in my next video. Ta!